It's called the giant. I'm T-Rock and Man, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. I'm joining you guys here with the new update on Xbox One. And I know this video did come out a little bit late because I had to upload that other one first. But I'm joining you guys up here on top of this mountain-ish area. The base is down there a little bit. But I'm getting some metal, so because I've needed quite a bit lately. So I've come up here with all my stuff so I can get some metal, and now I'm gonna make some scissors so I can cut my beautiful my beautiful mustache, beard, and my really long hair. So it does actually count how much time you have before the update, and it does apply the hair as needed, and it looks absolutely amazing. So I need to get some metal really quick so I can trim this hair, get some amazing stuff happening around here. So, I'm joining you guys once again on the center on Xbox One, and yeah, that's basically what's happening here. Today we're gonna do some stuff. I want to try to make a lance. I don't know what level it is, so let me take a look. I'm gonna take a little look. I might try to tame a... Yeah! Run! So good! No. Oh, you scared the crap out of me. Get out of here. No. That almost went really bad. Okay. Well, back to what I was... Okay, back to, let me take a look around. I forgot to do that before. Alright, so there's a saber kitty over there. And we look good. I'm gonna actually mine on top of this guy. Just so, so I can, can I please? No. Okay, we're good.
I hope.
Okay. We should be good. Until that little saber kitty comes over here, and then we'll just bash his brains in with the trikes. Amazing armored defense systems called the giant. Oh my god. I like how that happens. I wanted a new one anyways. Oh my god. I didn't even see that until I realized I looked in front of me and like one last hit and I saw blood everywhere. Oh my god. I just killed my trike. Oh, that's terrible. No. That's like something a noob would do right there. Oh my god. What am I doing? I just killed my... Oh, I think they changed this. Did they change that? I don't know. Looks a little bit different. That's like the... If I've seen... This is like the best thing I've ever seen right here. I'm gonna check that out. Just gliding down from accidentally killing my trike. I did not do that on purpose. That is such a fail. That is such a fail. Well, I was going to take Mustego possibly today too, so I guess that... Oh, I think there's another Carno over there. No! No! I need to get... Actually, no, I'm probably not going to tame another trike. I need to get down! I don't want to... Well, I don't want to drop too quick, though, because I think your stuff can sometimes glitch through the map. Hmm. Alright. I'm sick of waiting. Let's just go! Yeah! Nothing bad happened. It's all okay. Alright. Except for the fact that I killed my freaking trike! Gah! Why? okay. Stuff. See here. Well, got the medal! It's supposed to be such a quick little trip up there. That definitely changed. Can I get in? Okay. Metal. Well, that changed a lot. Honestly, I thought that would be not as eventful as it actually was. Me accidentally killing my trike. Rip. What was your name? Oh yeah, Warhorse. R.I.P. Warhorse. Well, time to tame another one. Okay. I need to get, some arrows. I need to get some stuff out of here. Time to tame a stego now. Something that'll stand up to against an idiot swinging his pickaxe everywhere. Okay. Okay. Gotta get this. Gotta get some of these! And... oh, please say I made Narco. Yeah, I don't think I made Narco. I wonder what that noise is. Oh yeah, never mind, I can fight Carnos. Cause I have, where's Ferrari? Hey! Oh heck. Ferrari! I got my Ferrari. Ow! This is a top of the line raptor. I wonder where he went. Oh, I'm really not like I don't really like Carnos anymore. Just saying that right now. I got jumped by one, and now I'm about to get jumped by another one. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, and I also just realized I'm kind of naked. I need to get some clothes on there. Yeah. Alright. Alrighty, buddy, let's go in here. Right there. Okay. Back to what we were doing. We need to get this metal smelted up. I'm just gonna close this up. Keep the aggressive little Carnos out, because they're gonna come in and kill me, so let's just avoid that from happening. Got 6 more metal. I'm gonna save that for if we need any raw metal, because I know we might need some. And what do we need for scissors? I'm assuming it's gonna take a little bit. Misk. Huh? You know, obsidian? What? Where might that I get that? Hey. What do you think you're doing? Okay, I'll just leave you to do your thing. Yeah, I'm not seeing obsidian though. Does it even spawn up here? I don't even know. Yeah. Oh, hey! Hey, mate. I'll just take your saddle really quick. Hope you don't mind. Maybe a few of you narcos, too. My loyal pet, Warhorse. Oh, you poor creature. Okay, let's just head back out again. Yeah. Whoa. Hey! No! Not next to my dead trike! That's what I thought. Okay. I need to go get me some obsidian. Where can I find this stuff? I don't even know where to find it on here. I'm maybe thinking that head island. Because that looks like a volcano-y place. And there might be stuff over there. I do have a raft to get over there. So I'm thinking maybe heading over there.
Hey! Let's go!
What's going on? Ah! Just run! Get to the raft! Raft, yes. I never thought I'd find you. Okay. And away we go! Ha ha ha! Suckers! Ray, stop right now. Better not be anything bad on this island, or else we'll have to go to drastic measures. Let's just hope that we can just stick with this. Is it really this much work to get scissors? Like, seriously?
Seriously?
I'd like to get a lot of obsidian, because since it's actually apparently this hard to get it, I feel like we should stock up while we can. Let's not make this complicated. And it's complicated. Yes! And that is how we get obsidian, my friends. Oh, man. Don't wanna it's probably a secret cave entrance. Or I'm just out of my mind. Alright, let's just get some metal. Obsidian, I said. Okay. Got that. Ow! Eh! Get inside. Did it. And we got enough. I'll just get the rest of it later. Let's see. We got this. And we just need some flint now. Don't wait! No! I don't have any flint! No! Okay, I'm just gonna sit here and mine this entire rock. And if that carno jumps me, I will get revenge. I will tame a carno, and then I will destroy every carno ever sets foot on this arc. Waiting. Got it. And we got ourselves some scissors. Wait, we don't have them yet. Gotta calm down. No. Yes. Yes! Oh yeah, we can tame sheep too! Ooh, I wanna find a sheep now. Oh! No. I prefer not. So... Okay, so you can do a mohawk! What? Dude! Warning. Head of hair length, so they cut to zero when changing your hairstyle. Huh? Okay. If you get an afro... That... And then I guess we're gonna be adding some more. You get... Alright, let's see. So you can have a default that has some long hair. Make it like that. And then could do a goatee. Oh, that's perfect. Wait, no. No. I show hair length. A mustache. Oh, that's perfect. Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool. Wait, we need to zoom in. No, not there! No, why is it? No! Can I go up? Up? Not the crotch shot. No. There. Fine. We'll just stick with that. Default. Like a huge beard. I guess you can color it then. That gets me thinking about this. Hey! No! Ow. What do you think you're doing to my... Hey, no! Don't take that! Hey! No! They took my arrows! You took my arrows! You! Why? Hey! I know what you did! Get back here! Okay, I will kill every last one of you. You got my arrows. And got you. Okay, now I need to remember how to make the dye. So I think I'm gonna make my hair red. Red! Wait, there we go. Took care of it. There's the stuff for the Valentine's update. I know we won't be getting that though, so let's just... let's just continue with this amazingness. That is my hair. Okay. What does this make? Let's just throw that in the mix too and just see what happens. So we got red. Now, what are we gonna get from Mijo berries? What are we gonna get, huh? Oh, okay, we just get red, okay. Need to get some of this water. And I wanna get the blue ones too. Give me that blue. Those blueberries. Oh wait, never mind. They're azul berries. Who knew? It's just Ark's knockoff of a blueberry. Okay. Give me some of those blueberries. Come on. I'm really not looking forward to where they add the biome-specific berries. Because then you're going to need to run all the way to the snow biome or something to get the Azul berries. And that's going to be a real pain. Okay, let's just make some red hair or whatever. The blue would have been kind of cool, but whatever. Okay. Do what you want, Ark. No, don't do what you want. That won't end up being good either. Yep. Oh, yeah. Okay. 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 That majestic hair though. Yeah, I wanna get blue. I wanna get blue as well. And oh, that blue hair. What the? Alright, whatever. I'll just go with it. Okay. So do red and blue, or red and blue. Almost like that way around. A mohawk and afro. Oh! Yeah, I think I just like this. Do like that. Looks like a little bit longer. A mustache. Or a goatee. How about we do like a red goatee, like that? I don't know. About like that. Perfect! So now what happens? It's perfect! So I've been going after all along. What happens when I... Okay, so I can just go back in. If I want to cut the... So yeah, I can't go back up again, because that's like the limit. So if I want to cut it down a little bit further, because it's going to grow out again. Make it like a little bit shorter, and I can accept, and snip! And it's smaller, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a lot smaller. So, cool! Got what we wanted here. I think. Yoink, yoink. Okay, let's get out of here. Get out of here, homie! I'm done here. I actually want to keep the stone, so let's just very slowly head back up. Guess I might as well tame a Pteranodon, too. Yep, we're doing that next. I'm gonna, actually, you know what? I don't know. I think we might need to get a Stego. Yeah, I think we're gonna go after the Stego next. Okay, guys. I'm gonna get prepared and I'll be back. Okay. We're about to tame something now. I actually, while you guys weren't here, I actually retamed another trike. It was a level 50. So, I got that guy now. So now I got a bunch of Narcos. And no, I did not spawn it in. So, I got that, and I actually filled out the rest of my hide armor. So I have all that now. And I have all the stuff to make a crossbow. So there we go. Now it should be a lot easier to tame some stuff. So my plan now that I got a trike, and it's a decent leveled trike, I think I'm going to try to actually just, let me put this away really quick. I think I'm going to skip the Stego for now, because I saw it does take a really long time. So I think I'm just going to go with a Pteranodon instead, because I'm almost thinking that might be for the best. So, here, I'll quickly tell you guys what it takes for... Nope, wrong one. Okay, so, for a Pteranodon, I think I lost it. taming calculator. Okay, so for a level 150 Pteranodon, and you're taming it with raw meat, it takes 110 Narco. Yeah, for a times 3 multiplier, which is what I have right now. So, I'm gonna just make a few of those. Like so. So then we should have, if you look at the total, we'll have 121. So, if we need extra, that'll be good. Because we'll have extra. So, I'm gonna get all this stuff ready. I think I'm ready to tame some stuff. So, I think I'm gonna take out my raptor. We're gonna go see if we can find. There you are. Let's go. I really need to fix the rest of the space. Oh, and by the way, the Scorched Earth series, since it kind of ended on the server, because there's literally nothing left now. I basically just made a higher level character on single player, and I'm basically going to just resume from there, because I really like the Scorched Earth series. It's just the problem is every time I come back, everything's dead and you can't build anywhere. So I just want to play single player. So I think that's what we're going to stick with for now. Unless if plans ever do change, which they always probably will. So if you guys do like the server series, there might be one coming. I still can't get over how cool this map is. Okay, there's... yeah, that's a Pteranodon. What level are you? 145! Got it! Okay, so it should take, let's take a look. So, it'll actually take two, so I'm gonna use a bola on it. No! Hit it, yeah. Well, let's sit a minute. And hit it again. And we got it! That was pretty easy. You know, honestly, I think these tames are a lot less uneventful, but I'm honestly glad about that because sometimes it's a real pain to get some stuff to tame. Oh, it's right here. I couldn't find it. Okay. I need to get you some meat really quick. Come here. There we go, okay. And there we go. It's not going to be a perfect tame, but it's going to be a tame. So, let's see the stats really quick. It's actually pretty high for a Pteranodon. I'm surprised that they don't really buff up the movement speed more on these. Like, seriously. There's a tape-a-tap-a jar over there. Those things are hard to tame. Every time I've tried, I've always failed. Alright. But one day, though. One day, I will get one. So... Yeah, I think that's the plan for now, is just to get this Pteranodon. What level are you? 15? What? No. Okay. I'm just gonna keep an eye on this guy until he's done. Okay, he's getting close to being done, and I need to go get a batch of prime meat, because I've been actually doing most of this tame off of prime. I'm getting really close to getting him done, though. I saw a guy that was over here that I could kill for prime. Hey, you! You! Yes! Actually, I'm bringing you near the beach, so it'd be easier to... I don't know, I might actually have left too late, because he might eat, and then... I'm gonna bring this guy down to the beach, though. I'm just gonna let him eat normal meat this time, because it eats about at, like... I can't remember the exact time, but he probably has already eaten. I probably left a little bit too late, but oh well, whatever. Alright, come with me, buddy. I want to actually probably get you killed on the beach, so then I can harvest you as needed. So that's probably what I'm going to do. So it's not like I'm wasting my time. So yeah, getting extra prime that I don't even need. So I'm just going to head down here really quick. And like right when he's about to eat, I'm going to harvest some of this guy. So then we can get some meat. Hey, come down here. Come down here, Mike! Yeah! Get some! I'll just finish you off here so I can take your meat then. I just don't want to get stuck inside of it when it dies, because then I'll have to actually mine it, and that won't be good. Get some! Things I hate the knockback on them, but it's really frustrating. I want to make sure not to be behind it or in front of it when it dies, because it's gonna get stuck. Eh! Okay, whatever, I don't care now. Okay, there we go. I'm just gonna harvest some of it. Don't you dare! It's kind of rolling away. I don't know, I might just harvest the whole thing so nothing eats it, because it got a little bit far away, so... I'll just harvest the rest of it, whatever. Got 3, 4. I'll just leave the rest, just in case. If it's still there, and I need more. Because I know all of this is going to spoil if I don't do this quick enough. I think we'll be fine, though. Hey, bro! Gotta just drop all that off in there. And so he'll eat at... He's about to eat. It's at 3,550, I think. Yeah, there he ate. Okay. So yeah, I think if we leave that guy there and he doesn't get harvested, then we should be able to finish him off. It might actually just finish, like, the way it is. Yeah, I think so. Cool. I need to plug in my headset really quick, because it's low on battery. Oh, you know, I'm just going to wait till this is done. So if you do hear a beeping, that's why. But there we go. We got ourselves a Pteranodon. Cool. That's awesome. All right. Let's just, let's take him back to the base really quick. And then we can get him a saddle. Oh, that's awesome. All right. We need to just get back really quick. And then I'll probably end the video off there. Okay, guys. I think we can get it. Let's see, I need to see if I have any, fiber, that's what I need, okay. I'm so lost, okay, there we go. And saddle! Got it, okay. I'm gonna put away some of the stuff that I have right now. I hope the audio wasn't too loud for you guys, because it seems like it might be a little bit loud, but every time I've turned the audio down, it always was like way down too low, so I'm just gonna leave it the way it is, and I'll figure it out the hard way after this episode. But just gotta get the saddle and okay. No. Oh. Okay. What's your your stats did improve quite a bit, so that's cool. Stamina looks by far just exceptional compared to all the other ones that I've had. It can go distance, that's for sure. Second, because with our old Pteranodons on one of the center servers that we played on once, those weren't as good. And by the way, all the stuff was gone on those too. Like, it would make it halfway, and it would be almost out of, well, actually it would be out of stamina, but I can go far, so that's good. Weight seems decent. I think I'm gonna pump it a little bit, because it's not really that great. Because, like, as you can see me eating, that really did make it go faster. So, I can see one thing that we need to improve is weight on this bird, but other than that, it seems good. So, that's really cool. And I might actually transfer some dinos over to Scorched Earth to help me out. Because I'm going to resume that series now. But it's going to be on single player. Same level and everything. Different location. But it's going to be... Because I'm excited because I can actually pick my location now. Because normally it's like horrible. Because like you can't find anywhere to build. And everyone is like pillaring and stuff, and it's just not good. So I'm glad to be back here where you can build anywhere. Alright. Oh, this is so nice. I miss flying so much. It's so useful. Like, seriously. Okay, guys. Well, I'm going to end the episode here. We trimmed our hair. That should be good enough. But now we got ourselves a flyer and all sorts of cool stuff. So I'll see you guys next time. Make sure to subscribe for more content like this, other content as well. Also hit the like button for more of these. Let me know that you like it, and I'll see you guys next time.